Hi vlog. Today is Friday, September 27th, and it is late. It is 9:30 p.m. And I'm just starting this vlog because I am about to go pick up my best friend, Kasey, from the airport, and she is spending the whole weekend with me and Bae, and we got a lot of fun stuff planned, so I wanted to film it. I haven't had Kasey in Phoenix since I was a sophomore in college, right after I got my first apartment after freshman year, so it must have been like 2013 or 2014 that she's been here. So it's been a while. I've seen her obviously when I like go home. I think the last time I saw her though was like last summer when we went to Disneyland with my family, and she like came to Disneyland and just hung out with us for a little bit, so it's been too long. So yeah, she said it's cool if I vlog, so I want her to do this clip now before she comes, because I'm probably not going to vlog at all tonight since it's going to be late and Jordan has to wake up very early in the morning because he has to work in the morning. But you can follow us around for the rest of the weekend. Say hi, Kasey.
Thanks.
Tea.
You should put like the
under the sea.
In the Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we're devoting full time to floating under the sea. Down here or the fish is happy as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy, they saw cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky, they in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you go beyond the pay.
But go under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us and eat us in fricassee. We what the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea we have to hook up. We got no troubles. Life is the bubbles under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here
naturally.
Even the sturgeon and the ray, they did the earth and start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it. Under the sea. Play the flute, the cop, play the hop, the place, play the bass and the sound, the chop, the bass, play the brass, the chub, play the tub. The flute is the duke of soul.
Yeah.
The way he can play the lings on the strings, the chub rocking on the blackfish. He sings his belt and his front. They know where it's at. They know that blowfish blow. Clown here, no how to jam here
under the sea.
Each little slug here, cutting a rug here
under the sea.
Each little snail here, no how to whale here. That's why it's hotter under the water. Yeah, we in luck here, down in the muck here
under the sea. Why are you scared?
Maybe he's trying to lose a few. go. It's like hungry hippos.
Hungry hippos. Oh, God! go.
We got a big orange one. Hello?
Oh, there's the big guy.
Oh, yes, he's making his move.
Oh my
god. Huge.
Ginormous.
Isn't it cool? It's like Chipotle, mm-hmm. but enchiladas.
Oh.
You know what I was trying to say? Boom, boom, boom. Like, I'm into it. I want you to have hobbies, but I just think it's funny. Okay. Kasey's dream vacation.
I'm not a lesbian.
Bay. This is truly a fish-heavy adventure today.
I got him.
You got him! Yeah!
Got
excuse me, ma'am? Were you
what?
Picking that deer's nose?
What?
Excuse me? Did she consent? Ma'am!
Time to bed!
She's an influencer. I have influenced her. She's so excited. Peanut is ready.
Alright. We can take the leashes off if you haven't already. Spectators, watch out. You never know where these dogs are gonna go. What did we say, girl? I want to hear you cheer them on! On your mark!
You had to cheer them on, brother.
Get set. Go!
Go, Peanut! Go, Peanut! Go, Peanut! Yay! Hello. Which cheers? Cheers. So we're at the Oktoberfest.
I love beer.
She loves beer. So they didn't explain the tickets very well, so Kasey ended up with 5 beer tickets instead of cocktail tickets. But we're doing the best we can. We're out here at Oktoberfest. There's live music. We just watched the dogs, which is the clip you just saw. Her favorite dog won. What was his name?
Shout out to Simon.
Okay, Simon. Yes, so we're just having a good time. There's this little dog over here. I'll try and get it. That's dressed as a pretzel. Cute. And then his little girlfriend is in a lederhosen.
Aww. Love.
All right, bite that wiener, girl. I know it's new and new for you, something you're not used to. But you can do it, I believe in you. A pro. You wouldn't even know. I got kraut on mine. Do it.
What was that? What to say? What is that fucking red thing up there?
It looks like an enemy. I wouldn't like charge it. I wouldn't charge it. Alright, it's the next day. It's the morning. And I had to take Kasey to the local bikini beans. so she could, you know, experience some great local coffee with no nothing other reason.
That brief, quiet moment when greatness waits in the wings. And success is still just an idea.
Oh, I love it.
That's when champions awaken. Philadelphia, the grand finals.
each character has their own set of skills. They all have their ultimate abilities. And so they try to combine their life. It's going to be a lot happening.
The grand finals. The best will rise. And a new champion will be born.
Hello vlog, it is Monday, the next day, September 30th, and I'm at home. It is the end of the day. It is almost 6 o'clock. I just wanted to end the vlog of when Kasey was here. I took her to the airport this morning before I went to work, and I didn't have my camera or anything to vlog her. But I had a really great time with her. I don't know if you could hear anything of that we filmed yesterday at the restaurant. But she did a whole mukbang, and it was just such a fun time. I was so happy to have her in town, and we have made a vow to try and see each other at least once a year. That's not like the holiday thing when you just try and fit your friends in. So it was a lot of fun. I'm super excited that it happened. And thanks, Kasey, for coming out. I love you.